Starting next to your hurdle, you will hop over and back as quickly as you possibly can, making sure to bend your knees and stay off the ground for as much time as possible. You want to recoil to the other side of the hurdle, making sure that you're using your arms to help yourself to the other side. Do this for 10 to 20 seconds, and then progress yourself for 30 seconds. Make sure that you count how many times you come in contact with the ground.